up, everybody? Let's do this. I don't remember where I was at the last time I did this. Oh, I was here. Firelink's run. Okay, makes sense. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Bum 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 bum. Time to do the most bullshit level of the fucking game. Ah, that's better. Music was way too loud. The Abyss Watchers. Loading screen. Alright, let's do this. Dun dun bum 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 bum. See, look, it starts out so nice, just a nice little area. Great architecture. That thing. And then you just walk over here and it's like, hi, skeleton. Fucking die. Watch this. Watch this. They come back to life. Isn't that fucking great? Ah, shit. I have bone shards that I have yet to burn yet. Ah, shit. No! Whatever. Whatever. I'm back, motherfucker. Spawn kill. There we go. What the fuck was that shit? Alright, now you're gonna come on back now. Go. just came down from me. There's this douche nozzle. Suck it. Trying to find Chickadee over here. I believe she's down. Hey guys, you're here for the tea party too? I guess not. That was a horrible miss. God, I hate those fucking skeletons. They're so annoying. There she is. There's my future wife.
Oh, hello. Have you seen my through my shit? I don't. Yes, I see. Horace is the oh, if that animal please have made a.
Where's Sniper? You can go fuck yourself. So how's everybody doing today? I hope they're doing well. Because I'm literally just where I'm from, where I'm at now. It's not been nothing but rain. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. More skeletons. Why can't they just accept death? Just making sure. Hey, baby! Accept it. Fuck you! There we go. Oh shit, sniper! And that's a trap. I feel like there's something down here. I'm gonna check just to make sure. Nope, just went to a giant complete fucking circle. I really should. Like. Uh-huh. There's a thing. Ow. Hey, buddy. Hey! One dead bone shard. God damn it. I got one of the rings that I wanted. Ah, shit. What the fuck? God damn. I hate you so much. Fuck you two skeletons. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? Stop with the bombs, motherfucker. I said stop it! Not on my watch.
What?
Bonfire. There is a god. Yeah, I got like two fucking undead bone shards. I'm going to burn those real fast. And the bad thing is this isn't even the most frustrating part. I'm about to get to the most frustrating part. Burn, yes. Burn, yes. I'm trying to remember where the bone shard is. So I know there's one more coming up that I know about. It's from that stupid fucking worm and shit. Fuck it. God. Your spinny shield. Found the other ring I wanted. Sweet. Son of a bitch. Fuck this dude. Not fighting him. I did not mean to do that. But there's a bonfire coming up, so I'm not too mad about it. Shard, go. What the fuck? Bitch. That's all that was up here? Cart this road? I thought there was more. Shit. I'm retarded. Weirdest place for a fucking crab, but whatever. Oh, I'm in the wrong fucking area. I was like, ooh, what's down there? Oh my god! Stop, motherfucker. Shit. Are you serious? I fucking hate this area so goddamn much. I literally fucking hate this area. Like, this is the worst fucking area ever imaginable. What? No, fuck that. Redo the whole fucking level. There we go. Where you at, buddy? Piece of shit. Did he survive that? Must have. Whatever. See, the thing is about this level, is that it's not that frustrating. Whatever. Ah, shit. This guy. Don't hurt me. Look, man, we can just go home, eat Cheetos and shit. Said, let's go home and eat Cheetos! You fucking thug-using bastard. Oh god. Oh god. Fuck you and your beef jerky. What? Just wait, motherfucker. This is the one. I completely forgot fuck faces like you are in here. That's what I was looking for. Ah shit. Here we go. Well, the next boss, he isn't really that difficult. He's actually pretty easy. It's just, I'm gonna beat him first to get that bonfire going. Because other than that, it's a pretty fucking easy boss. Like, he really is. He's super easy. I'll say that and watch me die. It's just what's down there is the hard part. Shit. Man, I need to talk to that chick, damn it. Well, only one thing to do now, descend. Hey buddy, miss me? I missed you. You calm your roll. What the fuck? first. Let me heal first. Let me heal. Bitch! Actually, that was the most annoying part. That is a mimic. You can tell by the chain. I want to know how the fuck that's possible. Oh my god, fuck off with your bad self. No, I'm dead. Fucking mimics. Most goddamn annoying thing to this earth. What the fuck? Fucking die. No, fuck you. Wrong fucking door! Here's the door I wanted right here, the whole fucking time. Right to you. This is the door. I'm just gonna run past those dudes. The douchebags. Yay! I can talk to a chickadee. Get the fuck out of here! I'll probably end this live stream at the first, after I beat that boss, and then the first bonfire up here. Which the bonfire is coming up, so it's all good. Yeah, that makes fucking sense. Oh my god. I swear to god, if I die the same way. Nope, not this time, am it? Fucking course. Fucking hate mimics. I hate them with a goddamn passion. They're evil. But see, the thing is about it, though, they won't be too bad once I get the weapon that I fucking want. I'm not after Fug, surprisingly. I'm more after, I'm after this one weapon. Oh, I already have the weapon. It's called Morn's Great Hammer. And, because I usually make a strength and faith build. And I lost majority of my stuff when my computer crashed. We'll get back down there. I was like, oh, whatever, you know, all my games are backed up, and it turned out Dark Souls was the only game that wasn't. So I lost my main character and all my other characters that I've been playing on, stuff like that. And fuck you up. Oh my god, fucking mimic. Ah, shit, skeletons. Of course. The skeleton's joining in on the fucking action. Fuck you! Hate this game. This game's evil at times, I swear to God. The bad thing is, I don't remember what was in that mimic. Like, I think it was a, Estus shard. So I just lost my fucking Estus shard. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, wait a minute. I'll do this the easy way. Oh. kind of force. Hey, come on. There we go. Come on. Jesus. Now I'm going to take on Wilmer, and then I'm going to end the video. Damn dragon fucker. All right. Can you, I wonder if he can help me with this boss or not. Touch the goblet. Touch the goblet. Don't touch it. You know, it's the only thing in this fucking room, and it looks evil. So why are you touching it? Well, Joey, it looks like we're in some big problems now. You touched the fucking cup. Haha, bitch. I love that fucking helmet just for the cutscenes. Whoa! Alright, y'all pretty much got the gist of it. Oh, it's fucked up. Everybody tends to have the same armor because, you know reasons. I really should go spend my souls. Well, I'm just gonna leave it at this. This is pretty much it. Like, I got the Ethereal Valley next, and that's about it. But honestly, I'm just kind of just doing this just to do this. So, I'd lost all my previous stuff, and I'm just building back. Well, I'll catch y'all guys later, and if all those who watched, thank y'all for watching, and see ya.